کاوش مدیا.
What about these people that are dying and clogging up hospitals and the fact that could happen with the NHS? That is a reality.
Well, I've thought all along, and it seems to be the case, that the strain that is prevalent in Italy is something of a stronger nature than what's generally circulating, and also in Iran. That's something else. Just as an aside, we have a country targeted by America, targeted by Israel, Iran, and as this virus came out of China, of all the countries in all the world, Iran got it smack worse than anyone before it started to appear in Italy.
It was a little odd.
And members
could have been a coincidence.
Well, I mean, you know, after 30 years, Brian, coincidences are something I have to be very, very well persuaded, because coincidences don't turn out to be so. They turn out to be made to happen. Anyway, so not only did Iran have this, what again seems a stronger strain of it, but it was killing the people within the regime at a very early stage. And you know, that's a coincidence. How many coincidences do you want?
آنچه در مورد ما میگویند.